Painter Corneliu Baba was the Martin Scorsese of Romanian canvases. Mixing gritty realism with expressionist heightened emotion, Baba's people lacked detail in favor of dramatic storytelling. And like Scorsese's Goodfellas, Corneliu was a made man, learning the family business from his painter father.